Pule. Spirits are high in camp there. After you guys managed to get your first win in the league, you know, you followed it up with another win on Wednesday against Free State Stars. Just how are you guys feeling, and also you coming back into the team and helping the team win against Free State Stars?
As a team, we are happy, and we are happy that we are winning. And you know, since Kaizer Chiefs is a big team, and people know Kaizer Chiefs by winning games, and we are happy that we've been winning, and everything is going well in the team.
Coming back in the team, we've seen Willard and Changase dominate there in the middle. What was it like coming back, and obviously you must be happy with the way you played?
Yeah, I'm happy the way I played, and I'm happy that everybody's getting a chance, and we as a team, we want to win and we want to dominate whenever we are playing, and I'm happy that we are winning.
How has the competition for places, especially in the midfield, inspired you to work harder, or are you content with that kind of competition?
It does inspire us, because of as a team we're doing well, and we all want to play, and it's also nice to have a competition so that you cannot relax in your position. So I'm happy that we have a competition, and whoever was given a chance, he can do it.
In that midfield, one of the people who were the regulars, Shaba, has left, and surely you're one of the people who was going in whenever he comes out. Now, what does all that mean to you now that the responsibility could solely be falling on you alone, mostly for the rest of the season?
It can't be me alone, because we have too many players. So whoever was given a chance must showcase his talent, and he must show the coach that he's ready and he's willing to play for the team.
How easy is it as an attacking midfielder? How does it make you feel when you know you have quality like Kamabelet, Castro up front there to feed and they can actually score the goals?
The only thing that you need is to showcase your talent, and it's not easy to play for Kaizer Chiefs because you have to deliver. So whenever you're given a chance, you must showcase that you play well.
Are you excited to play with the likes of Belet and Castro, who are so deadly in front of goal?
Yeah, I'm excited to play with everybody. Whoever was given a chance, I'm happy to play with.
What are your thoughts on AmaZulu? Obviously, a pretty inconsistent team, and they possess the threat of unpredictability. So how do you guys approach that game?
We know that it's not going to be an easy match to play against AmaZulu, and you saw they played 3-3 against Sundowns, so it's not going to be an easy match, but we are ready as we are about to prepare to play against AmaZulu.